Frankly, none of us have ever faced a situation quite like this one before.
The world.